Hello, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro coming up. I'm Mike Emmerich, and now we've reached a game three, and the team that's on the road lost the first two. So how do they approach this one?
Well, I think you got to go to history, Doc. There have been plenty of teams that have lost the first two games at home and have gone on to win the series. So all you need to do is win game three. There's pressure on us, yes, but the home team needs to take advantage of that. So if I'm the coach of the visiting team, as I'm looking at my team getting off to a really good start and learning from what we did not get accomplished in the first two games of the series.
Nashville's put themselves in a tough spot, but it takes four games to win a series. In order to do that, this game three is a must. If I'm the coach of the visiting team, the biggest sell job I have is to get your players to believe you can get back in this series with a win here in game three.
Now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. Dubnyk's the starter tonight. As the season rolls on, so many hours with the goalie coach, and it's worked for him and for the Wild. The Nashville Predators got a steal with this guy, Pekka Rinne. He gets the call in goal tonight. They called his name 258th in the 2004 draft. 4 years later, he was their main man in goal. Eric Staal's a starter here. That means he is expected to set the tempo. We'll hear from Ray Ferraro shortly. Eddie Olczyk alongside me, Mike Emmerich. This playoff game is underway. Great stick save. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Takes a pass in the corner. That one is pointed to him. Still no shot. Point to point to Ellis. Sends it back the other way. Point to point to Josi. Big drive. Shoots. Score! Didn't take long, did it?
I love watching guys score on the backhand.
Oh, he can't get his pad down quick enough to make this stop. Really good shot, as you mentioned, Eddie. I think that's one he should probably stop.
The Predators now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. Possession established. Good reach there. Passing one off now to Josi. Gathered up again by Smith. Chip to Josi. Lets it go. Oh, tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance.
Dubnyk's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
Over 4 minutes have been skated here in the first period. It's a 1-0 game. They win the draw. Lots on that to Subban. Many yards gained. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
One into another.
Dumba's arrived at the rink in a bad mood. That didn't take him very long to get physically involved in a game that should be aggressive throughout.
Points it. Pitching this one, Daber. Maintaining possession up the wing. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Minnesota's setting things up in the defensive zone. Mashed in. Picks it up in his own end. Lets it go. Hit the post with the shot. That puck's loose because of the defense. He's got him against the glass. Kicked out of the scrum. A shot. A terrific shot, but it's answered by the pad. Gains the zone. Has it in his own end. Dumped in. Pass attempt to Goodrow. Directing that one to Aber. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. In the crease. Score!
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you got to snap it quick.
And so I think it's the quick release that fools the goaltender. He just gets a little piece of it, not near enough to stop it.
And the faceoff's won. Into the end of attack. Nashville's up the wing, setting things up. A shot, point blank save. And angled to Pajarvi. Let's a shot fly. Nashville's finding its way to center ice. The Predators are moving the puck in neutral ice. Parked at the crease. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Gives it on a cross from the point. Shoots one. Great block. And he gains the zone. Let's a shot go. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove. Got possession. Takes that pass. Loose puck gathered by Eric Staal. Nashville's carrying it in their own end. And in flight over the line. Fires. Got his stick on it. Loose puck blocked off by Prosser. Moving it to Yarncrow. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Collected by Ellis. Looking to Yarncrow. Now it's directed to Johansson. Great job on a cut pass. But Loose couldn't get through. Oh, and he's hammered.
I saw that one coming from a mile away.
Propelled to Johansson. And at an angle to Ellis. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Dubnyk's bailed this team out again. That's another odd man rush against. He bails them out.
The opening period has been completed. The Predators have a 2-0 advantage. As we look at the shots on goal, it's hard to imagine there really were two teams in this game. It's lopsided. 9 for the Predators and 2 for Minnesota. The Predators have a 2-goal lead, and the one that made it 2 was this one. We'll be right back. First period has been played, second period about to start. A look ahead.
Minnesota's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Tries to get it on net, cut his glove on it. Shoots, terrific point blank save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. He's got it on his stick, perfect off that left wing. Shoots, wonderful save.
Rene's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save and he makes it look really easy.
Off win here. Using the point, he's got it. A shot. A whistle and a rest. A little over 3 minutes off the clock here in the second. The Predators are ahead 2-0. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Shoots a wrister. Oh, a close call there.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
Defense to offense, begun by Brodin. Solid pass ahead to Mikko Koivu. Got a piece of it with the glove. Puck loose, couldn't drag it through. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. The Predators luck that along up the wing. Wonderful play by the defense. Shoots. Got in front of another one. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Enormous collision.
Subban's often the focus of other teams' physical play. He's going to have to pick himself up after he got trucked there.
He's in on an onside play. Shot. Oh, what a stop.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Paddled aside. Trying to go to Coyle. Puck grab. What's next? Terrific glove save. Laid on to Goudreau. And he's hammered.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
A shot. Great save at the edge of the crease. Minnesota is looking to head man up the wing. Shot. Oh, and he robbed him. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Pad save. Ooh, tough one there.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Good clean win. Loose puck did not go very well there. Nashville setting it up as they move through center. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Parisi. Knifes his way near the boards at center ice. Puck is thrown to Spurgeon. On. Score! A one-goal game.
Parisi's wrist shot was heavy and quick.
Really good positioning. He's in the butterfly where he's got most of the net covered, but there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
Minnesota's gotten a goal here to get back to within a single goal with lots of time left in the game. We're still in the second. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Cut on by with that one. Looking from the blue line. Good quick poke check there. That's a brilliant reception of a great long pass. Puts one on. Great glove save.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Parise's able to produce offense because he can gain separation from the player checking him because he's an excellent skater. You just don't give him much room, and he still finds a way to score.
The Predators prevail again. Point blast. Great glove save. Just a hair under 4 minutes left to go here in the second. The Predators have just buckled once, but they still have a one-goal lead. Using the point. Gets that one on across. Good attempt, but a weak stick. gets it back. Nicely into the zone. Shoots. Blockered away. Muscled long to Prosser. Takes it and looks.
In the second period.
47 on the clock. Big takeaway. Nice work by Prosser. Looking for options. Just missed the net.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Shoots one. 40 minutes have been played here and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand. Let's check out the shot board here at the end of two periods. 17 for Nashville. A lucky 13 for Minnesota. The Predators are holding on to a lead, and it's saves like this one that have kept them there. We'll be right back. Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
Minnesota's a bounce away from getting right back in this game. One area of concern has been their time of possession. They have not had the puck a lot in this game.
Opening faceoff of the third period has started it. Grabbed by Niederreiter. Couldn't get through. Pitching it to Spurgeon. Slid to Niederreiter. Fires. Goal is placed. Clock stopped. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. He gains the zone. Chip to Josi. Seeks the corner. Terrific determination by Zach Parise. Snapping a pass to Niederreiter. Breakaway. Save. Passing one off now to Spurgeon. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Propelled. Oh, stick save. At the point with it. Loose, denied by the defense. Minnesota's controlling play now and trying to get it going along the boards. Wonderful block. Fires a shot. Just wide with the shot. A shot. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Solid work there by Johansson. Shoots one. Pitching this one to Koivu. Good work with the stick. Still on the move up the boards. And play stopped because of an offside. Under 8 minutes have transpired in the period, and it is 2-1 the score in this one. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Held up against the boards. Taken to the corner by Zucker. Sticked away. Nicely into the zone. Possession taken by PK Subban. Nap by Brodin. Laid on to Coyle. Long lead pass. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Around through the corner. Puck now possessed by Winning. Nice tip of the pass. Wonderful chance to score, but no.
Rene's able to make that stop on a shot that changes direction. His positioning allows him to even be close to it.
quick work on the faceoff. Nice tip of the pass. Good intercept. Pass attempt to Prosser. Directing that one to Winning. Back to the point. Terrific interception. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Rene's seen a lot of rubber tonight. His team defensively hasn't helped him out very much, but he's turned aside almost everything, and as a result, they have the lead.
Gets in. What'll he do? Fires. Outstanding point-blank save. They won that faceoff. Can they clear it? And he dumps it in. Nashville's carrying it in their own zone. That play went offside.
Each team has tried to force their will onto the game at various points tonight, but there is no spread in the game. Two evenly matched teams playing a tight game.
Gloved.
Well, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
Is a large win by the defensive centerman. Congratulations to him. And the whistle. Puck into the bench area.
Well, that's kind of nice. The trainers grabbed that loose puck off the floor and handed it to a kid right next to the bench.
Good reach there. Blocked away. On to Stewart. Thrown in. Rene sees this one come to him, and so he takes possession. Knocked off the puck. No further that rush. Slid to Byarmi. He covers and holds on. We are in the last minute of regulation time. Let's it go. Save. Nashville's carrying on up the wing. Scooped up by Brodin. Up the wing and still with it. Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it? Minnesota's pulling their goalie, saying, take a chance. Why not? Hammered. Smart recovery by Mikko Koivu. And possession established on the pickup by P.K. Subban. Looking for options. Loose puck due to the play by Koivu. Trying to get something generated up the wing. And that one is sailed back in.
At this point of the game, you cannot afford to make any mistakes. That puck's got to get in deep.
Back and forth they go between the points. A terrific scoring chance denied. Snapped off a wrist shot. And that's it. The game is over. Minnesota's best effort almost forced a tie and an overtime in this game, but not quite. They have lost their winning streak.
A bit of a heartbreaker here. This team has seen a lot of success as of late, but this one just got away from them.
Tournaments are fun, especially when they get to loser goes home, winner moves on. We are at that point. Don't miss our next one. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying so long for now.